Singapore Wildlife.
Hi everyone, I'm Joseph Lin and I head the Wildlife Rescue Department at ACRES. In this episode, we'll feature two species of native mammals who can be considered elusive, whom you have to be a bit lucky to be able to spot them in the wild. The Sanda pangolin and the Malayan kulugo.
Apart from the banded leaf monkeys, common palm civets, Sunda slow lorises, mouse deers and the leopard cats, pangolins and kulugos are probably the most rarely seen mammals in Singapore. The Malayan kulugo is the elusive nocturnal mammal native to Singapore. They are also very good climbers who will hug a tree trunk and hop up at intervals to climb. They are then able to glide from tree to tree using their patagium. The patagium is a skin membrane which is connected via the neck, limbs and the fingers. They are sometimes caught in fencing barbed wires and may get stranded in urban areas and drains. Similar to some of the bats whom we rescue, all they may need is some help to be put back on a suitable tree. Sunda pangolins are often mistaken as reptiles due to their scaly appearance and hence sometimes referred to as scaly anteaters. But they are in fact warm-blooded mammals just like us. Their shy and nocturnal behavior makes them elusive. They are very often roadkill victims, especially on Mandai, Lonnie and Thompson roads, which are flanked by nature areas. They possess powerful claws to dig and a sticky long tongue to prey on their diet of ants and termites. Usually solitary, their scaly armored body is in contrast with their soft underbelly. When threatened, they will roll up into a ball to protect their face and underbelly. Nocturnal in nature, they make up for their poor vision with their very strong sense of smell and hearing. Pangolins are amongst some of the most endangered mammals in the world. Illegal hunting for use in traditional medicine, skin and meat trade has caused a heavy decline in their population. They can be clumsy at times and get stuck in small spaces.
We hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. It's truly amazing how our small island is home to such wide variety of fauna. More studies and research is being done now, which has begun to reveal more insights to our native mammals. Hopefully, they'll be able to survive in our rapidly urbanizing city for generations to come. Mammals like pangolin and kulugos do tend to get stressed easily. If you spot them in the wild, remember to let them be. However, if you come across them or any wild animals in distress, do call us at 9783-7782. If you do spot someone attempting to catch, harm or trap a wild animal, try to take a photo or video of them and call us immediately or report the incident to the authorities. Never attempt to catch an animal on your own. We hope you enjoyed this episode of our native mammals. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. And remember, be animal conscious.